A UGD coming at you with your range review of the Smith & Wesson Model 10-14. Just drink that cop carry goodness in, guys. Man, I am loving this gun. Let me give you a rundown of the single action, double action hot rod. You've got Smith & Wesson steel sitting on Smith & Wesson steel. 9 inches long, 5.5 inches tall, 1.5 inches wide. You've got a 6+ a nothing on the capacity, a 4-inch heavy barrel on that. I just love that. 36 ounces, 38 fully loaded. Guys, I just love the game use carry goodness of this hot rod. It just looks right. Now, we have done some things. If you saw the update video, I'm going to be a quick refresher. Check that video out. A little bit of refinish work on it, a little bit of light bluing on it. Wilson Combat Spring Kit with a 12-pound rebound trigger spring. Remove the Hillary lock. Yeah, that's gone, guys. That Hillary hole is gone. Packmire rosewood grips. I love the feel on that. Had some light primer strikes, so we dropped an APX firing pin in there. Still had some. Went back to the factory hammer spring, and it is running 100%. Guys, the feel on it is awesome. Those Packmires really fill the hand in nicely. Not overdone, and just the right amount of texturing on that sides. The sights, little UGD 11 on there. Yeah, they are in, guys. This thing hits what you want to hit. Accuracy is very, very good. Now, the trigger. Yeah, that's kind of an interesting thing. This trigger in single action, it has push off. That's right, guys. It is super light. You talk about let the trigger surprise you. Yeah, it definitely surprises me. Double action. Now, when we went back to the factory hammer spring, it gave it a little bit more heaviness, but not too bad. And I've gotten to really, really good with this gun in the double action. Very happy about it. Recoil on these things are super manageable. Yeah, guys, the weight really deals with it. Now, Mrs. UGD, and it's not a Beretta, I know, but she got to where she was shooting this thing pretty good, and that goes down to what we were trying to accomplish with this gun. That's right, guys. We wanted a home defense gun, just a secondary home defense gun. And the great thing about it, now that we got to run at 100%, we put some hollow points in this thing, you put it in the safe, you never have to worry about it. So it's doing its job as a backup home defense gun. If you got a scramble, or I don't know, maybe I can give one to Wyatt if we get into a real big gunfight. So guys, there's your range review of the Smith & Wesson Model 10. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up. You think I've lost that kind of pick in mind? Well, my mom had me tested.